I worked in the AFL-CIO.
For another two.
I would not be insulted.
In fact, I would be emboldened.
On that note,
I would like to...
No, wait.
No, wait. No, I would.